Caleb. To hell with you. Remain steadfast. With me, brother.
Thank you. I did. Bring this back to Earth.
You handled that better than I would have.
Is this the sort of work you did with Wilf and your family of Marauders?
A quick robbery like this? That was the least of our work. We stole from the poor, killed the Marauders. Remember our best days, and I weep for our worst.
Let it go, then. Remember only what makes you a better man.
have returned.
We have your goods.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Put them there.
The ledger.
Of course. Happy to honor it. My goodness, such a lack of trust these days. It's a dark age, no mistake.
That's it, then. We're done?
Aye. You are free to walk from this place and live as Tarbin the Boring Breadmaker for the rest of your days. But you, Eivor, if you ever get tired of the settled life, we could always use a thief with your skills. Think about it.
Eivor, what brings you to my humble shop?
Tarbin, are you satisfied?
Yes. I cannot thank you enough, Eivor. I feared the worst when I heard my old moniker, Gunther. Hadn't heard it in years. Dredges up fearful memories.
I imagine. How did you fall in with that bunch?
After my mother died, I sought family. Wilf offered it. He looked at me, took me in and told me who I was. Who I could be. I don't crave that belonging anymore. Among you lot, people accept me as I am. The greatest gift I ever got.
Me. Many men are calm because they have never known a storm. You weathered the storm and worked through it. That is a rare thing.
That means a lot. Thank you.
Think Tekla will be upset with me when she learns why she was robbed.
She's a kind enough woman, and she has faced greater dangers than a few thieves.
I suppose you don't build a clan of warriors without seeing your share of danger.
Caught my attention, you know. The moment I first saw you, I knew there was something special about you. You have an empathy. I see it in your eyes. Having witnessed it. You have an empathy. I see it in your eyes. Having witnessed its absence in so many. You see a problem and you solve it. You know it is better to see it done. And to let it fester.
The curse of leadership, I suppose.
A calling can feel like a curse, but you wear yours well.
It's good to be home again. That is, if I haven't robbed myself of the pleasure of calling it home.
Tarbin, in spite of all, you're welcome here. And you owe us nothing but the work you love.
Right. Payment in fresh loaves of bread. I can manage that.
But first, one scrap of your past remains.
Right. The ledger.
Toss it. And purge the past.
With pleasure.
The gods are smiling on us today, Eivor.
No waking this one.
You really think flighting can compare to sagas, to true poetry?
Eivor, my stable is a bit spare just now, but if you can build me something better, I promise you the finest of beasts.
A bustling stable would be a great boon here. I will see what I can do.
That's a damn fine stable we have now. Lord, look at it.
You really think flighting can compare to sagas, to true poetry?
Compare? I think it conquers it. It is
greeting.
I must be on my...
See you later, Eivor.
It is quick, clever, accessible to all. It is the art of the masses.
I am the superior wordsmith.
Admit to a falsehood? I would sooner square a circle.
Thank you.
nonsense! It is not that complicated!
You do not appreciate the subtleties of a cutting flight. That is why you misunderstand.
Hello, and well met.
Enough for today.
I will see you later, friend.
Until next we meet.
All Father favors you, A4. I would join in that glory. I stand ready should you have need.
would like to reorganize the crew.
Found who you needed?
All right. Bring out my lieutenant. All right, bring out my lieutenant. I have to go. See you soon. I would like to reorganize the crew.
Good for now?
I must take my leave. So long.
Let's go. Ready! Bones!
This place is heavily guarded.
Run up the sail! Let's have a song.